Suppose this is gene A, this one, and this is gene B. So suppose this gene expresses gene B. So here gene A expresses gene B. So this gene A will be called epistatic. Means gene that expresses another gene will be called epistatic. Here that B gene is expressed. So gene which is expressed itself by another gene will be called hypostatic. So here A is epistatic and B is hypostatic because this A gene expresses the expression of this B gene.